Hi guys, Lens here, and in this video I'm going to show you how you can bypass your Google verification account, which is the FRP Google lock. So I'm going to go back. You want to go to accessibility, vision, you want to go on Talkback, scroll to the bottom, go to text to speech output. Then we are going to go to the setting here where it says Google text to speech engine, and then we are going to hit the setting for Google text to speech engine. We're going to scroll to the bottom and go to the option where it says feedback. Then we are going to hit the terms of service right here. It's going to navigate to us into the Chrome browser. Then we are going to go to google.com. Here is where I am going to type in my name, which is Lens Walters, and you wanna hold my name, and you will see this option that came up for us to copy my name, and to hit that option. You are going to see assist. You're going to click assist. Now it's going to take us to a different page. Here's where we are going to type in settings. We are going to go to the settings. Now we are inside the setting of the phone, where you can see the different options here. I am going to go to apps. And the next thing that we're going to do, we are going to go at the top. We are going to hit the option where it says show system. So by doing this, we are going to see the system apps here. And the first thing what we're going to disable here is the Google Play Store, and we're just gonna do it the same for the Google Play service as well. So we want to go into storage, clear, catchy here, disable the Google Play service, and also we want to go into the Google Play Store as well, and we are going to clear the cache and also clear data here, and we are going to disable the Google Play Store as well, and we are going to scroll down and we are going to look for setup wizard, and here you can see the setup wizard. We are going to go into storage, play catchy, and then we are going to force stop. What we are going to do now, we are going to restart the device. Let us navigate back outside of the setting menu. I am going to go and restart the device. Everything here should be legit. So we are back at the welcome screen, and I'm going to hit the button right here, and then as you can see that the next button is at the bottom. I'm gonna hit the next button right here at the bottom, So we're going to hit the next button right here, and we are going to go right into the phone interface. Skip anyway. Next. Skip anyway. Agree. Done. And here we are. So this is how you can bypass your FRP Google Lock for your Android device, for your LG phone. And here we are. After doing so, I just want to recommend that you can do a factory reset, seeing that we just did some changes with some of the app. We can just do a factory reset if you so desire. So this is how you get rid of that Google activation lock. Yeah, so I just want you guys to subscribe to my channel if this video was helpful to you, and subscribe. I'm Lens, and I'm out.